do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Oh no. That's not good. Alright, good morning and welcome back everyone to the channel.
Get the ladder.
We're back here with We're back here with Resident Evil 4 and we have just found Ashley. There's a way out. Don't think you can quite like it. How did they not hear this? Oh, look those. So we're now having to get Ashley out of here? Apparently.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you.
Yes, I, Leon S. Kennedy, the vampire, angel of darkness, shall catch you. Have no fear.
Hey, trust me.
Exactly, trust me. I'm a vampire, angel of darkness. I think she kind of liked that. I think she kind of likes the fact that I'm a vampire lord.
Thanks.
You're welcome. On again. Got it, man.
Secure baby eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One.
Shooken up, but yes.
I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to baby eagle.
Copy that.
You got it.
The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
What do you mean it's getting worse?
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ooh, this is heavy. Yeah, this is like in Resident Evil, 2. Go to sleep. Oh no. That's right.
They're coming, get behind me.
Ah, gotcha.
What is wrong with these people?
Everything?
Out of the way.
No, need that extra green herb at some point. Oh my. Oh, let me go, let me go, let me go.
No. Put me down.
Now put, get your grand hands off of her.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, actually, let's just keep on running. Come on, Ashley. Let's get out of here. Village goes on fire. That's good.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Hey, you'll be fine.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate.
Yay. Oh, Leon, you okay?
Take a break.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
That's for understanding, Ashley.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
I like this outfit for Ashley because she looks like she's the employee at Hot Topic, which I wish I was. Yes, I will take you home. How'd she even end up here in the first place anyway? Hey,
what is this place?
It's an attic. Yeah, we're not gonna read through all that stuff. Yeah. Probably. Camera could be useful, and by useful I mean it can be sold.
Okay.
Okay, where did that donkey go? Go to sleep. Let me just switch over it. Ow. Try that again. Good. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Really? I am not loving this dog. Hey, that's where this is the part where we run. Put her down. There, the lady.
You okay?
Yeah.
My last one.
Seriously, this can't be happening.
I'm afraid it is. Okay, again, wait. This is the part where we run. Another Minotaur. Okay, so it just had a save point, which means we're probably going into a cutscene, and I think this is also where we have to battle a bit, so we're gonna stop the episode right here, and we will see on the next one. If you did enjoy this, make sure to give that thumbs up, high five, ring that notification bell so you know when we're uploading videos of this game or any other games that you might be interested in me playing. And also consider hitting that subscribe button to help out the channel a bit. And we will see you on the next. Thank you all so much for watching. Take care, and as always, for me, Carry On Gaming. Bye-bye!